Welcome back to the grocery store, boys. It's just me, all me, and nothing but Aubrey. You know how we just did one of those stupid spider houses?
Yeah.
We gotta do another one.
Another one. Why?
Because we need the big wallet so we can get the all-night mask.
Okay.
We're at a point right now we can get quite a few masks. Okay, let's see. I do believe the pervert lives there, so this must be it. Nope, I was wrong. This is the spider house, the other one was the pervert house.
Pervert house.
Yeah. Man, I wish it wasn't so fucking dark.
I thought we fixed that.
We did for nighttime.
It's not nighttime and it's that dark? Are you just in a cave or something?
Yeah. I wonder if I can roll back up this as I go around. Yeah. Just do this and then get them as the Goron. Wouldn't that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I can't even do this one because I have to have the hook shot first. God damn it. Okay. So I actually can't do that yet. But what I can do, what I actually need to do. Okay. So, you haven't got to see it yet. But never again do I have to slow swim.
Oh yeah.
Hey, look at this.
Yeah, bro. Like Michael Phelps now.
No. So, what I'm gonna do, and it's because I kind of have to do it to do that spider house, is I need to go get the hook shot. And the only way to get the hook shot is from these pirate bitches.
Fucking pirate bitches.
They are. They're a bunch of bitches. And it's a lot easier to do if you can have the stone mask. But because I can't get the stone mask until I have the hook shot, I'm kind of screwed, really. Okay. So there's Bolt Patrols, there's Paw Patrols. If I get caught, they fucking beat me up and kick me out.
It's abuse, man. I can't do that.
No, it's fine, because they're women and I'm a man.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's okay for women to hit men. No. Domestic abuse in any situation is not okay and should really not be joked about. Like,
yeah, it's definitely not good.
We here at the grocery store boys make a lot of jokes, but at the end of the day, fuck, I got caught. Okay, so I need to not get caught this time. There's a boat right there. That means don't go up, dummy. Okay, now I can go. There's supposed to be a switch over here somewhere. Fuck! There's the switch. If I would've went walking. Oh my goodness. You know what? I'm gonna fix this.
Standing up is hard.
Yes.
Her.
Uh huh.
Every time I come over!
It's just water.
It's every time. Every goddamn time I come over. That's why we keep a towel there. I've done it the last 4 times. That's 4 weeks in a row I've soaked your carpet. 4.
It's all good.
At least I fucking clean it up.
At least it's not like fucking like soda or some shit.
Yeah, that wouldn't be good.
It'd be like a billion times worse.
I can see a lot better now.
Yeah.
The darks are still kind of dark, but I don't think there's anything I can do to avoid that. Yeah, I can quit hanging out with... Yeah, I'm not going to finish this one. It's a little racist.
No, no.
No, no, Tyler. Tyler Jr.
Don't be a Tyler.
Fuck you, fish. Okay. There is a boat there. Okay, I got a little bit of... No, I don't. There's a boat there. Now, I have to say, it was really smart of the developers to put in this, like, after dungeon, not this after, but this, like, before dungeon type situation, where you, like, learn all the mechanics of, like, being underwater and shit. That was really smart.
Oh, you have to do something like this later.
The temple that you do after this is mostly underwater.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, you gotta learn how to...
It's like training.
Yeah, exactly. Well, yeah, I mean, that's exactly what it is, basically. Yeah. I agree, that was pretty nice. Stupid or something, or am I missing something? How the fuck do I get in there? Oh, right here. Do I even need to do that? No. Like, not at all. This is just me being stupid. No! I even knew it was there. Okay. Remember, if you've ever got bony fish swimming at you, use your magic aura.
Oh, I will.
It works every time. I gotta fucking redo all that shit. Walk underneath it. Okay, is there anything this way? Just need to surface. I really just like the attention to detail too, because like you just saw, there are chests underwater, and when you open a chest underwater, it actually sounds like muffled, like it would like if you were underwater looking from the outside in, which is really cool, I think, anyway. I don't know, tell me what you think in the comments. Should Becky marry Jamie? But how do I open this one? It's a mystery. Maybe there's something over here. I can break this. A switch! Oh! What? Can I pick these up? Swim above that. Y'all good there, bud?
Yeah.
You want me to leave?
No.
Just making sure. Well, next time on the grocery store, boys, you're going to find out what's up this ladder.